My knuckles fell into this chair. Could you help me? That's it. Thank you. I know it's not much, but my mom gave it to me. She always told me that when people help you, you should help them back. Oh, I know. How about this? You have to give it back when we get there.
There, what can I get for you? Huh. Was my niece. I got her a free ticket so she could go see her dad. They haven't met in ages. Thanks for help. So, is the book any good? Honestly, I don't see what the big deal is with dinosaurs. Isn't a lot of what we know just speculation? I guess if they were still around today, I'd go see one, but... Hey, I'm really sorry to ask, but is there any way you could find my niece and bring her here? I can't just leave all these people, but I...
Good girl, Pia. Looks like we got here just in time. Little first aid should do the trick. Okay. One, two. There we go. He's... One step at a time. Well, I can at least tell you where you are. Welcome. I know this is going to be hard to hear, but... So, you must be hungry. Or... Okay, let's cover the basics. You're on an island. That's why we're building a raft on the northeast shore. Yep, thought so. Just follow Pia. She knows the way. Move. Oh, I almost forgot.
Can you hear me? Good. Oh, you should look for something to eat along the way. I think I saw some date palm. That water's fresh. Drink as much, and, why don't you... By the lake yet? So, how you doing? Listen. Okay, I got you this far. It's time for you to help yourself. There's a good lesson here. Don't go any... Lucky for you, you're easy to make. Start with a blade. There should be a... cool. You must be pretty tired after all.
Friend, I'm Charlie, but you look pretty tough. I know the warp can be really scary, but hey, feeling better? So how about a smile? Oh, there it is. See if you can smile after all. Anyway, Kay is with the others on the...
Sounds like you just met Charlie. That means... Hey, where are you? Everything...
So, how'd you like your new home? Just, we're leaving this island as soon as the raft is finished. We're short on logs and reed stocks. There should be plenty by that lake over there.
You'll need something to cut those trees down. Remember how you crafted that stone blade?
Mm-hmm.
hard to use without a handle. Any old branch will do. Now you just need to tie the blade and stick together. Branches, reeds, pebbles, fruits, but just having those resources won't do you any... Bingo. A branch is a type of stick. There you go. That's everything you need to make... Now all that's left is to find... I know you probably have about a million questions.
For your first day. But stay focused. Things aren't gonna get much easier on
the... Aye, aye, Captain. Are more stable than most. That's why they're a great place to make your home. Just head over to the camp for now. This place is full of dangerous... Camps are basically an island's town square, like the communication center. Most organizations in Durango conduct their business here. Next on the list of amenities... If somebody asks you to get something, the drop-off point is where you deliver it. sending survivors to a tamed island. You won't last long without learning, so how about you finish some chores? On your first kill, and good job. Really, it's not easy, but why don't you head back? Hunting for your meals might feel weird.
I apologize for the interrupt. It sounds as if you'll help.
Ah, Lamar, allow me to introduce our most when he's not eavesdropping.
Oh, I just can't help but get it. Wonderful. It seems you familiar.
problem. Compies make a great snack, but...
Come on. There's something I want to show you just north of...
Impressive, huh? But it was worth every teaspoon. Anyway, let's get cooking. Not quite. It's the bonfire you want. I'll show you how at the communications center. Thank you.
engineer. Now, it may seem a bit preposterous, all of human
master the wild? Besides...
Oh, I'm not saying the untamed wilderness. Radio University is out.
Fair enough. We're getting sidetracked.